bodybuilder of bodybuilders, Arnold Schwarzenegger, 6'2" and 220 pounds of solid Austro-Hungarian muscle. A press agent's dream as he promotes bodybuilding in the most unexpected places and in the most unexpected company. Traveling always in glory, from the glitter of the Cannes Film Festival to the glamour of the White House. To exhibitions in art museums, to the canvas of artist Jamie Wyatt. It works because to a lot of people, Arnold just looks so good.
I've covered every city in America. I feel that you can have the best product in the world, but if you don't know how to sell it, and if you don't have anybody who can sell it for you or tell the public, it's a waste of time, the whole thing.
And wherever he goes, he sells bodybuilding and thus the paraphernalia of bodybuilders. Not everyone, however, finds a bodybuilder the body beautiful.
I tell you, I'm pumped up already.
A bodybuilder looks at his body as a thing, you know, and he wants to develop this thing, and that's what he's looking at, but never at himself.
Arnold's mirror tells him that he is not only the fairest of them all, but just about the only man in bodybuilding who has made any money out of it. Arnold won't say how much money he makes. He doesn't want to cause any ill feeling. But he has become a small conglomerate unto himself.
Through bodybuilding, I did a lot of things, you know. I mean, I got into the films. I did 3 films so far and 1 television film. I have a very successful mail order business, and I'm promoting bodybuilding competitions, and I'm now working on my 2nd book.
And on and on and on. Arnold Schwarzenegger is a contented soul. His is one of those stories that is not supposed to have a happy ending. The big, strapping kid pulled out of the Austrian hinterland is supposed to throw it all away to the promoters and a couple of floozies and end up a hopeless case on Skid Row. That's how fiction would have it. But not so Arnold Schwarzenegger. He's happy as a clam, strong as a horse. And if you find bodybuilding a funny thing for a grown-up, intelligent man to be doing, well, so does Arnold. And he's laughing with you all the way to the bank.
If you want to see an interview with a young Bill Gates, check out the video right there next to me. I think you'll enjoy it. Continue to believe, and I'll see you there.
I'm used to having a company where the ideas that I have are something that I can easily pursue. So I think it'd be a tough transition.